see a slightly different amount of protraction, a different amount of toe flipping in the two forelimbs. And that sort of thing I just regard as part of the natural asymmetry, particularly when it's in the swing phase. And I think it originates in the central pattern generators. And it happens because the signals coming from the central pattern generators